which is most beautiful. I am Rhea, the master's chosen.
Who is your master?
The one who gave the kingdom to me. The one they call the Shadow King. You're mine, little devil. I will swallow you whole. For I am Rhea, the all-powerful. I am Rhea, the one.
That's crazy. Come on, Balder.
What? Like this?
Birdie and Twig.
Sure, you're here for the games. What are your talents?
I can climb and swing and balance up high places.
Excellent. And you?
Let me guess. Your talent would be
strength? Am I right?
Yeah, you got it.
And you, Tweet.
Speed! My friend is very fast on his feet.
Good. I will lock his all into the competition. Here are your wristbands to show you our official competitors. A bell will call you to the games.
Before you go, could you please advise us on which events we should try for?
Surely you know. You do not choose for yourselves, you fight.
Fight?
You fight those chosen for you. Agility against strength, wits against weight, large against small. Sometimes the contest lasts for many hours. Wonderful entertainment, I can assure you.
So, now I know why the City of Deltora does not enter the games. They do not wish to be pounded to the ground.
What sport?
Well, boys, we only have one option. We'll choose who will win, and then just pretend to fight.
But what if we have to fight each other?
Well, let's certainly hope that doesn't happen. We must let our opponents win to avoid injury. They've already assured 100 gold points because they're finalists.
Letting your opponents win is hardly honourable.
Hardly
honourable? What has honour got to do with this?
Our rivals know we try not to win.
You are just as foolish as Barda. Will you risk our quest for the sake of your pride? I have no patience with either of you.
Thank you.
let them.
Of course. I know you must try very hard. I will not blame you for doing what you must. Whatever happens to me, my whole other will receive 100 coins. That has been promised.
You need not fear.
Thank you.
around them and changing.
They reached the crest of a hill and saw what was before them. The shifting sands.
Sand. Nothing but dry sand. As far as the eye could see, the red sand dunes rolled. There was no sign of anything living. They stood there, surveying the scene. Then all of a sudden, they heard the sound, a soft, droning sound.
To be seen. but I thought I heard a knock.
Great Lord, we come in peace.
Peace? Ha! Give me more food.
Pardon, Raytheon, there's a person to be gone.
Gone? Who is responsible for this?
No one, Grey Gilly. It is because you have eaten more than normal. We were not prepared.
The belt is growing. The gem must be close.
Please, I see it. The gem on the forehead, not that.
The enormous toe.
The intruder's Grey Gilly. That are he.
The Shadow King himself respects me. My venom alone defeats his enemies. He knows I'm not failing. He trusts me, you worms. He trusts me to guard the stone. I work on my brow. And this may have failed him, but not I. So please, my seal of identity. Drag the word to me to fight. I see you, you worm.
I wonder if he is ticklish.
Worms. Pleasure. I'll escort you to the stronghold.
What? How did you know we were heading there?
best.
Thank you.
Shadowkin spies would never suspect the resistance was hiding out there.
Captain on a boat offered them a ride down the river, but that's when disaster struck.